touch of Jesus. He is the man of Galilee. How he left his home in glory just to set a sinner free. So I've decided that I would follow in his footsteps along the way. And I must see Jesus for myself someday. I must see Jesus for myself someday. I'm gonna tell him about my trouble, that I bowed down